Due to the close proximity of the Nagara Valley and its well-known smuggler routes, the town of Nagara had become a hotspot for illegal arms trade. The locals, deprived of any other means of making a living, have seized the opportunity to become a part of this illegal activity. Our objective is to insert stealthily into the city of Nagara and search for and destroy any weapons we may find.
Welcome to LAMBS Night Thursday. Game phase is on. We're going to start by singing the birthday song for Eisen. He's turning 26 today. So,
you look like a monkey and smell like one too. Oh, sorry.
Okay.
I used up all my free internet there, but yeah.
Okay, where's the free booze now?
The mission for tonight is to find some weapon crates in the city of Nagara. So this is a search and or destroy, search and find mission. So we're going to divide the city into at least two sections. I'm going to just do a thorough search house to house using close combat, quarter combat. So we have the wolf team, who is our eyes from some hill. They are also capable of calling in airstrikes or whatever you want to call it from Little Bird and maybe from the Condor. So let's start with wolf. I want you to find a position and give us some intel.
All right.
Thank you. And Connor, I want you to take Fox 1 and 1, Fox 2, either to LZ2 or LZ1. That's actually up to second in command. That would be Thorin.
Woohoo! Is that a good idea?
Of course it is.
I can't see LZ1 or 1 or 2.
No, I can't see it either, but I'm sure he's going to mark it in sec.
That's because I wrote it in group, so.
Surely in the third command, because Thorin's going to die straight away.
True, though.
I'm sorry, LZ is on a need-to-know basis, and, you know.
Copy, so Thorin sides on approach, or?
No.
Copy.
Can you see the markers now?
Yeah.
Yep.
Cool. So Thorin, you can choose either one of those, or if you have a really good suggestion, use that.
Sure.
Okay, I'm going to give some more orders, but just let's start and wing it.
Wheel of Norway. Arrow clean. Number 6.
Oh, that blur.
Fox 2, go on 343, channel 2, guys.
Oh no, we're Brits.
What?
No offense. Just.
I have to say,
I'll take
everyone on
LC,
the
LC one, and then
everyone
I
on the 148 confused the hell out of me, and it also made me like have to think what I said over the radio, and I didn't like it very much. I think we need 3 more.
Yeah.
From the STL point of view, 343 is a good. Except Nixxen.
Hey man.
What do you want?
He wishes in the British border.
Yeah.
We have a lot of searching to do.
What's that on your shoulder, Nixxen?
What? Where?
What's that on your shoulder? Rape, look, what's that on his left shoulder there?
He's got one on his right shoulder as well.
I'm gonna go look and you're gonna point your gun at my nose and I'm gonna be like, you guys.
We've got one on our shoulders as well. Check it out.
Oh, that horrible thing. Yeah, I know. It should have been burned, but I don't think you can do that in the game, so.
What? No. I'll be going around burning the American flag constantly.
Yeah.
Alright,
anyway.
Okay, Fox 1
missed,
get to me.
Yep,
guys.
Moving. 5 minutes
covered.
Fox 1 covered. Alright,
guys. We're gonna do. There should be. So we need to have a machine gunner, so that's gonna be you, Nixxen, okay? No, Nixxen, you're my point man, actually. Take an AT. Pharmasan, you're a machine gunner, okay? Also, while we're at it, Nixxen.
Yeah.
Could you take, I know you're going to be a heavy fat guy, could you please take 2 satchels with you?
2 satchels?
Yes, please.
No. I'd like, oh, I'm not that heavy, actually. I'm 36 kilos, I can do that.
Cool. Daft?
Yeah.
Not sure if I need it, but I just told Nixxen to take 2 satchels. Maybe we need it for blowing up those crates or whatever the hell.
Good point, actually.
Fox 2, are you ready?
We won.
Alright guys, get into the little bird. Not little bird, sorry, incorrect, get into the Black Hawk guys. I'm a Sam over here buddy.
Hit on the visual target.
Very important.
Next in Black Hawk.
Command 1 ready, mounted, and ready to kick some ass out.
There's one still outside.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I haven't heard him report in yet.
Daft's stuck on a crate, he's trying to get out of it.
There's always something with Daft, isn't it? Right?
Stuck in a crate.
Oh, my team.
How do you get stuck on a crate? Just...
I don't know. Leave me two, are you in?
We're in.
Yeah.
Two ready.
By the way, can I ask who's Jenna?
Haven't you? Dude, you've missed so much.
What?
Kids these days.
Okay. Where is she from? Hey, come on. Oh. Do you have pictures?
Yeah, there's plenty of them. Like, seriously. All over the internet.
Right, guys, when we.
There's a lot of Jennas, dude.
I want my team to cover. South, so east to west, and hopefully Thorin will cover west to east.
Yeah, we do that.
So four, man.
Yeah, sorry, I'm getting radio messages. Can you speak on the radio?
What's the plan?
We are going to land, guys. Secure, get the chopper to fly off, and we have to search each house in the whole village in the red circle. And we're gonna do it together with Fox 2.
Guys, we're approaching, get ready. My team, jump out, left.
30 seconds.
Alright.
10 seconds.
I do not see any movement.
Good. Then I'm gonna start giving my landing zone, heard that.
Yeah,
I'm landing a bit short of LZ, saw some lights in front.
Yeah, copy that.
Okay, yeah. Get up.
One out.
Is that a car? It's a secondary helicopter.
Stay where you are, guys. I'm getting a lot of info.
Yeah, I have a car in front of me, north.
Yeah, that is a car.
Looks friendly.
In the mountains. In the mountains.
Stay here, guys.
Lights up front, lights up front. Southwest. That's the car.
Yes, exactly. Yeah, that's what I wanted to say, but the command they talk about. Let's start moving.
Alright guys, just a patrol formation. We're gonna go to the southwest. The other team is on the southern side of the road, and we're just on the northern side of the road. The body pairs is, of course, Nixxen front, then me, then Viking, then Farmer, just like last time.
Yep. Okay. I don't have GPS, by the way, so if I go like way off, just let me know.
Yeah, yeah. Good.
I'm supposed to clear the village here for the A-Tron, yeah?
What the? It's just going through the wall.
Everything's clear.
Box one set.
Are we on channel 2?
Yeah, copy. Once we are 300 meters out from a so-called bunker I have no eyes on yet, I will let you know. Over.
Yeah, we're channel 1.
Stand, guys. Hold. The other team is breaching a compound. Yep. Oh, they're not doing it there. Keep on moving. Sorry, guys.
Copy. That's them. They're breaching soonish.
Yeah. Stop here for a moment.
I'd want to get behind the rocks though.
Yeah, guys, check your sectors.
Yeah, northwest.
I got southwest.
Just running in front of you, Viking.
Yep.
Come on, guys, we can move again.
Yep.
Let's go, Mike.
Command one over. We are now 300 meters away from a signature attacker. Stop from moving, guys. We need to cover. Two, one. Yeah, just so you know, once that bunker has been blown up, we're gonna continue. You have the that little cluster of villages to the southeast of AO. I want you to breach those, and we will overwatch you. I'll copy. Yeah, copy that.
What's our grid reference at the moment?
One more time.
What's the grid reference?
036.
Yep.
103.
Copy.
They're gonna call in the cast mission. Ooh. Guys. Oh, you already saw it. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, one move. Alright guys, start moving.
Fire.
Yeah, start moving.
Double time or
no.
Time?
Sir, which kind of asset is the Condor? It's just a little bit.
No. I think Condor is the Black Hawk actually.
Yeah, it's the Hawk, there's the little bird.
Yeah, it's a flare or something over there. Towards the southwest.
Cover that, Nixxen.
Guys, you can't see it, but we're gonna overwatch as Fox 2 is gonna breach another compound, but I'll let you know when we have to actually help them.
Nixxen?
Yep.
Get into here, and we're gonna watch the compounds from west to east of here, guys. You see all these clutters of compounds all over the place?
Yep.
Yep.
Yeah. That's our area.
So, this specific bush or anywhere up in the mountains, sir?
No, just to, it doesn't matter where.
I'll take the rocks over here then.
Yeah, stop reading.
See movement up to the south, direction 195.
Guys, go on Nix, link up to Nixxen and me. Yep.
Cover that, too. One is ready to overwatch you. Kick their ass.
There was a guy.
Yeah, come on, Tom.
There was a guy running over the hill there, towards the south. Oh, there's also someone moving east on the road, almost.
And movement
behind the
200 degrees, two packs.
Yeah.
That's the one they're gonna breach now.
Should we take them?
Yeah, wait.
Don't know if they're friendly or not. I just saw two more people.
First
come
one.
Man, Fox one over. Two hostiles, confirmed guns, would like to take them out, over. To this one, confirmed hostiles at compound, we'll take them out now, out. Alright guys, take them out, they're walking in the open. Yeah, the other one is still alive.
Both down.
Nope, no he's not, no he's not. He's down
both
now.
Down.
Both hostiles neutralized, continue. Kick some more ass out.
Take note though, there's over the hill behind those guys, with one guy running up towards the rock formation over there.
Yeah, as soon as you get any confirmed hostiles, you immediately open fire at them, okay? They're breaching the compound, guys. The compound is that where we're looking, basically.
Do we have anyone checking
around? No problem, Sam. Gets kicking ass. Okay. We're gonna allocate a little bit further, guys. Come on. Cover again and look at the compounds up there again, guys. Let me just mark it with red so you're with a rage. Oh, two is in contact. But let me just mark it quickly so you know where we are. This one. You saw that marker?
Yep.
Cool. They're breaching at that moment.
Yeah, they have fire up on the hill.
Guys, up there, take him. Oh, shit. Yeah, good call. He's dead. Nice one. Flare.
Yeah, there was one earlier as well. Yeah, it's probably the guy we saw running up there.
Yeah.
Oh, seen. Moving. Hang on. Direction 200 by the rocks. Can't see him anymore, he's behind
the
bushes.
Find him.
He's full. Yeah. You see him? No, he's behind the bushes again.
200?
Yeah. There's one up on the hill as well.
Yeah. Wait.
There's one more. That's not the guy I saw. There's another one behind the bushes.
Another one running left. Meters out, guys. If you want the zero. Yeah, he's dead. Good shot.
Yep.
Two, this is one. Still up and running, over. Yeah, cover that. Your multiple sporadic infantry running towards you. We'll keep on taking them out as they go and take a look. Looks like we are getting chaos this time. Yeah! Oh, cash! Yeah!
It's actually quite bright.
Guys, casualties.
Didn't need help?
No, not yet. Say the direction again, buddy.
240?
Copy that, we're actually not firing at all at the moment, over. Copy that too, are you still combat effective to move on, over? Yeah, copy that.
Movement, two people. Quick!
Shooting at the
chopper. 245 meters. Yeah, you got him.
There's two more behind the bushes. Three more.
Yeah, he's dead. Good shot.
One behind the.
Another guy running. 240 meters out. I mean, now he's 35. Still alive. Can't see him anymore.
Quick.
Did you get him?
No. 185. He's crawling.
As soon as I get a distance to him, we'll get him. Yeah, I see him.
Two more coming.
Yeah, 280. 300 guys. 300 meters. You almost have him, he's still now. Get him! Shit.
One more at the 180. Behind the bush.
Reloading.
You got him!
He's done.
Don't shoot at the compounds, guys. Those possibly be friendly to shoot around the compounds, okay?
There's one more with both parties.
Oh, I could use my ammunition, that would be nice.
You already out?
I have two mags left. Or actually, I have...
I have on the hill behind the big rock formation.
20
two
shots.
More.
Copy.
See? Wait. One more behind the rock.
340 meters out. Oh, he just laid down. I'm not sure if you got him.
Two more on the top of the hill. Top of the hill.
It's 1 cent. Yeah, cover that. We're also fighting them off. Just hold your compound.
I'm out.
Nixxen.
Taking fire. Yeah. Get behind the rock.
Nixxen. I have some axe for you.
Pull back behind the thing here, which is not safer.
Yeah.
You got the message about the nest on 240?
Yeah.
Take him out. MG.
Absolute solid copy. We're still fighting them off, and I will indeed fall a bit back. Over.
I doubt it, actually. Oh, we're taking fire from somewhere.
Guys, come with me. You're gonna have to pop.
Southeast. Shit. He's dead. Yeah, it's super bright right now. One down.
Stopped. this is Torin, over.
Still taking fire from somewhere.
My team is pushing up to you now in the compound, and this is where we're gonna hold until they've cleared up and soften up the village, over.
Okay, I'm not standing anymore.
Yeah, we're moving in now.
What?
Alright guys, we're gonna move in, up to our friendlies.
Okay. Right side. Top of the hill. Get behind cover. One down.
Land over in body pair, guys. Nixxen, that means you need to get link up here, and then you're gonna hold here, and then Viking and Sam is gonna run.
Yeah, we're pretty much outflanked at the moment, so we have to, I don't know, not die.
You won't, if you hurry.
So, me and you?
Yeah, just wait for farm Sam to link up the Viking. Yeah, come on Sam, come on.
Good, guys. Just keep on taking fire at them. You're doing good. Just keep on moving.
Fine, okay. Access.
Go. Yeah, Fox 110.
That's a solid copy, not only south, also from the east, over.
Copy that, thank you. Out. Your turn, Nixxen, Viking.
Nixxen, Viking? Okay, I'm moving.
Yeah, okay.
Hair friendless. Okay. To the south.
Friendly to Ben.
Yeah, we those are the ones we're gonna link up with now. So that means you and Farmer Sam, go. Link up.
Okay. They're taking fire from somewhere.
Yeah, see if you can find them.
There's someone yelling behind us. They're up to the south, are those not?
Yeah, come here. Yeah. He ran the wrong way. Come, Nixxen.
Oh, we're taking fire.
It's fine, just keep on running and stop.
Oh, really? Viking, I need you to search back to the southeast towards the compound, south. Not further to the west, okay? Back to the right. Southeast.
Friendly still, friendly.
Yeah, hey Daft.
Hey buddy, it's a bit of a shit storm here for a while.
Yeah, I know.
There's a sniper out there, watch out. Somewhere to the west.
Yeah,
that's all good about sniper.
Sorry about that.
Alright guys, 360, bunker down, they're gonna soften in the city and then we gotta move in again.
Far in, there is a sniper to the west somewhere. He's taking pop shots at us.
Okay.
Reloading.
Oh! Hillside, south!
There's a sniper around Viking.
Click! He's down.
Come on, one over. Sending Griff. Directly west. 034100. That is our current position of both spot towns over. X-ray down. Yeah, so they've got to be hungering down in this. sort him out, liquid. I'll be.
We got one casualty over in the building.
Daft, are you okay?
Our snipers just got flanked.
Do you guys still have medics?
Have you got legs?
No.
Roger, I'm getting it.
Keep holding formation, guys. I can see you're all looking in the same direction. Look behind you, also one of you. And right now we are trying to get Daft back up.
I'm on the roof. I'm pretty much all over the place.
I got you. Can see more coming in from the west, about 200 meters out.
Not seen.
Target on that. Don't you close this, mate?
Yeah.
Bird coming in. Bird coming in.
Oh, it's coming in now.
It's a black hawk. Is it ours?
Yeah.
It's ours.
Copy.
Definitely ours.
Still people at bunker at 240, the ones you're shooting at.
Oh, that's the bunker.
You better, Daft?
Yeah, but I had a little bit of
contacts.
Our sniper team just got ambushed as well.
Low ground between the trees, saw movement.
Who?
Our sniper team, they got flanked. Two dead bodies behind them.
Movement. Oh,
I'll tell them.
Can you see it?
They don't want us to move out yet.
260 up on that hill.
Guys, we're just gonna have to hold here for a moment till the air attack is done and they're gonna move in again.
Yeah. Come put some Rowan down at 265. The bush is right at 265.
Yeah. Sid.
See where the tree is and where the gap is? Yeah.
What?
Right there.
What the hell are they shooting at?
I don't know.
Between, like, two shots you just
got. Come on, one. Fox is ready to move into the city on your command, over. We're just gonna, my team is just gonna go into the compound, and if you could support us from the cliff, whatever the hell that is.
Yeah, we'll get up top to our south.
Yeah, exactly, and then we're gonna move into the city and do it the old way.
Yeah, Roger.
Okay, guys, as soon as we get the go word for command, we are gonna move into the compounds in the city and the other team is gonna overwatch us, okay?
Copy.
Okay, let's be aware of the bunker at 260, it still has two people in it.
Copy.
Copy that, we're moving.
Right on me, guys.
Just jump, I'll catch you.
Yeah, sure you will. Oh, there's backpack here.
Okay, next, follow the road to the west, and then as soon as you can, turn left into the city.
Roger. Oh, okay!
Nice shot! More contacts front!
Take cover!
Keep on moving. Two, one, we're moving into the city out. No.
Fix yourself up. Don't go run bleeding.
I'm okay. Oh, you're fixing me also. Okay.
We're taking fire. Spread out.
Yeah. I just need to use my morphine. Okay, let's go.
One down.
Fuck.
I'm gonna smoke you! Oh god, damn it!
I'm walking on corridor.
Yeah, I'll just get him up.
This is gonna take time, I'm behind the white smoke.
Copy, I'll just hold.
Okay guys, one, call sign one, let's move again. Seems like I'm back on track, don't worry about the bunker, that one has been cleared by two.
Copy, moving. You roll up front, blue.
Yeah.
Yeah, copy.
Yeah, copy that.
Civics, there's a lot of civilians around apparently, so watch out.
Call signs, breaching out. Alright guys, link up on the right. Let's start breaching this son of a bitches.
One set.
Yeah. Barbazan, let me know when we're ready. So start moving. Yeah, here we go, we're ready.
Oh, yeah. What?
It's fine.
There. Shots fired to the south.
Yeah, it's them. It's them. I heard it's a friendly fire. Sorry, not friendly fire. You know what I mean.
Friendless shooting.
Friendly rifles. Let's go on to the next compound.
Do we check second floor?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Check.
Oh, sorry. Remember, some kind of crate. We're looking for crates.
Oh, I didn't look for crate, I just looked for... Okay, I'm gonna keep an eye for that. Civilians around the corner here.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, what? Oh! Stand back!
What's going on?
It was just people getting up from the dead.
What?
He was laying dead in the middle and suddenly disappeared and he was behind the wall here.
Zombies.
Red tractor.
Guys, orders are not to move past the infrared, so we can search up north and get those compounds up here also.
This car down there looks kind of sweet though. What kind of crates are... Whoa, hey!
One more time, buddy.
What kind of crates are we looking for?
Yeah, ammo crates, but I don't know how they're supposed to look.
This is clear. We haven't cleared
I'm hearing so much conversations at the same time. I'm moving. We're gonna move into the mosque or tower, or whatever they're gonna call that thing.
Copy.
Copy that. Moving in there now. Guys, link up. Possible one contact's in there, so get ready. Nixxen, front again. Stack up, get ready.
Yeah.
Ready. Left there. That's clear.
sign, contact found, and neutralized.
Civilian in the courtyard.
Tower?
Yeah, I'm in the tower.
If you find anything, let me know.
God damn it, are you kidding me? Oh. Nope. Hey, it's clear. Hey. Location?
One crate found. Are we to blow it up? Over.
What? Yeah, my location inside the compound, guys. It's not marked on the map.
Copy, happy to hear that.
Coming in.
Nixxen!
Yep.
Mr. Demolition Man, I don't know how much it needs. Probably only one satchel.
Yeah, one satchel should be good.
Yeah, alright, one satchel. Guys! We're just gonna push, across the road again, guys, to the north, and then get ready to blow. Nixxen, just put a clacker, okay?
Okay. Clacker touch.
Come on, guys, come with me.
I guess it would be safe enough here, shouldn't it?
Yeah, it should be safe actually. Next door, it's the... Whoa, hey!
Friendly's shooting. Command, one is ready to blow it up, over.
Get on the roof and whatever you have, guys. We're gonna take up a mission here and wait for command to tell us to blow it up.
Nah, this is all spec ops.
Hell yeah.
Are you getting contact?
No, what?
I'm trying to wave to that, but it doesn't see me. Now.
1 cent. Still waiting for a command to actually allow me to blow it up, over.
Yeah?
Safety off.
Safety off.
All call signs. Fire in the hole. Up.
Blow it up! Boom!
Boom.
Wow, that was anti-climax.
We blew up the building at least, so... Yeah, building's gone.
All call signs, grade has been... loaded. Yeah, sorry, copy. Out.
Okay, guys, rally below again. It's not over yet. We have to find another grade.
Copy.
Friend is dark to herself.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Rally on me, guys.
If you go like a shift and R, you should get the magazine feels heavy, light, etc.
Oh, it just reloads.
It does that, but it should like open and check. Don't you get like up in the left corner?
Ah, so it doesn't reload, it just checks it. Ah,
yeah.
Okay,
there's another crate in the area.
Yeah, yeah, there is. There's one at EZ, and then there's another one somewhere here.
Oh, okay.
Oh. Who gets there first? Have you checked this yet?
Nope. Found one. I don't know where I am. I'm in the building over here. Woohoo!
You are in the building over there.
If you look, I'm on the roof. I'm waving to you. Hello! Woohoo!
Oh, I see you, Nick.
I have blowy stuff, so I can blow it.
How are you gonna blow a... Oh, explosives!
Yeah, isn't that what we're looking for?
Yeah, place another command.
Command, second grade found, we'll place the satchels and blow that up. Awesome, over.
Hey, there's Stanag mags in it!
Nixxen, place the stuff and...
Yep.
Aha.
Is that next in it? I wonder if there's also some explosives. Oh. Illum rockets. And high explosive rockets. Ooh. Hey, geez, what?
Come on, Nixxen, I'm looking for a demolition man.
Oh yeah, I'm done. Yeah.
Get over to me, hurry.
Well, I'm not looting. What do you mean I'm looting? What? Spoils of war and all that.
Get into cover and then stand by, okay, Nixxen?
Yep.
All call signs. Fire in the hole. Out.
Blow it up.
Safety off.
Boom. Second grade destroyed. Out.
Now we don't have any more satchels though.
Balak Hamadi.
I think it was his house.
What you gonna do about it?
Good point.
Hmm? What?
Not over yet, guys. Catch up on me.
Come with me.
Yeah, thank you.
Viking, Nick, clear this comp. Sorry, Viking and the farmer, clear this compound.
Yeah, yeah. Got it. Yeah, moving.
Nixxen with me.
On you.
Up here, guys. Right these over there, you can see.
Seen.
Find anything, Nixxen and Viking. Viking and Sam.
I wanna shoot you soon. I'm gonna just check the house there.
Yeah.
Go for it. This is clear, my man. Nope, empty. Next.
Yeah. Awesome.
Whoa, north.
Tower has been there. Only two races were found.
Technical on the hill. Northeast.
down. Yep. See another team to the southeast of our guys. Is that friendlies?
Yeah, wolf.
Guys, this is a technical to the east, but I don't have any eyes on it.
Can you tell the chopper to go back so we can throw some fire?
You can fire at it if you can, but it looks like the cast mission has been coding on it now.
I think it's up by the bunker over there. Direction 149.
Command, this is one over. Recommend an immediate extraction before all reinforcement from neighboring cities converse on us, over.
They're out of our view. Oh, I see it, I see it, I see it! 143,000 meters out.
Fox, one sec. Yes, I am. I will move my team there now.
Guys, Bradley, we have new missions. We have to secure the EZ.
Copy.
Come on, moving. Come with me.
Oh, hey, hey, hey. EZ, what's going on?
Guys, get on the roof, secure, and wait for the extraction.
Yep.
Stands up one. We've landed at EZ and we are providing security now. Over.
It's coming in now, guys.
Ding, 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 and do your thing. Can I jam anything?
Chopper coming in, it's taking fire from the southeast.
Check those.
Might want to tell the chopper he's taking fire.
He knows. Just heard him scream.
Suppose we're just gonna get ready to mount?
Yeah. Briggs is one, Gondor is busy landing. I think he's a bit...
Let's go.
Yeah, stressed. We're boarding now, out.
Get in, get in. Get in.
And
enough, this is Condor, I'm landing, picking up troops, over.
No, no, no.
Oh, Fox is ready to mount it up and ready to move out.
No, whoa, whoa.
Wait, whoa. Wait.
No, I only need Foxes for ready.
sorry, I thought only was Foxes here.
No, we have some wolf guys.
That's the tradition anyway, we have to leave Kenny behind.
Yeah, that's true.
Hog one.
I'll have you know I'm in the helicopter.
Can you fuck up?
All in,
talk on radio.
Wolf in?
Yeah, we're ready, Shabba.
Serbia.
Hog one, this is wolf over.
Wolf, this is Condor. Hog one reported. Going down 5 mics past. Yeah, we were taking fire on LZ here.
I watched that.
Good. That's a tradition now.
Yeah. Make sure you didn't have a jet after your ass.
Yeah.
We were unable to spot the last technical, but I believe it's east of the target area.
That's correct. Got some shots at it, but didn't manage to take it.
Gandalf.
Oh, low on fuel.
Hang on, is Torrin still alive?
Can I have a look? We missed it.
Yeah, I'm still alive.
Come in, Gandalf, redirect to Gamma Orbit.
Huh?
Gamma, Condor Orbit.
Yeah, what's my order, over?
Is it the Condor or
Gamma?
Copy. Am I to fly again, over?
Break. Flash message. Hawk is down. We need to use Condor to pick up command, over.
Copy, prepare for immediate evac. At Jenna, play type 5 minutes, over.
Oh no.
Has FEMA just disconnected?
Oh. Yeah.
A guy just died in the chopper.
Yeah, it's FEMA.
He lost connection to the server, it seems.
He didn't disconnect.
Is
he had a heart attack.
It looks contagious.
It looks like he's been mauled by a wolf.
Somebody give me my mouth.
Holy shit, what?!
check our right. We're taking fire from right.
Who's on the right door gun seat?
That's Viking.
We're taking fire from northeast.
No, that's yeah, it's just a weak ass irregular technical.
Right, guys, we need Japan to secure it in a minute.
So, let's talk about this. If we just leave Commander, who's actually in charge? Who's next in line?
me.
That will be Moon, since he is FAC, I guess.
Well, Moon's my subordinate, so that would make me. Oh, never mind. <the bug. laughs>
He's securing it, no problem.
We just threw out the dead guy to make room for one more.
Hi, Avex, we were just talking about you.
Yeah, cool. I'm the dead guy, so.
I like you this half cowboy hat by Ray.
Into the sunset, how lovely.
It's my Kevlar.
Wow.
So I guess mission success, even though I'm not sure if we got all the crates.
We didn't get the one at the ESET.
But there was those over there.
Did you get three?
Got two.
Got two.
The mission said three.
Yeah.
Intel must have been wrong.
Yeah, Intel said three, it looks wrong as only two. Mission success.
Intel's never right.
Yeah. I'm not sure which one you got, but there should be one left, yeah, but probably in the middle of the center.
Can't hear you. Mission success.
I can't hear anything. It's not realistic. They never know how many crates.
Static. Static. Static, you're breaking up.
Yeah, I need some ice here.
We weakened them. That was the whole objective.
Yeah, you left in drop speed, mate.
Careful, yeah. Whoa, tail, careful, whoa, tail, careful, tail, careful, tail.
Ah, it's okay, just stabilizing.
Tail is clear.
That's it, clear left.
Yeah, clear right.
Down.
Beep, 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 beep.
Okay, guys,
shots fired.
RV at. Nixxen.
That's not where Nixxen is.
No, I'm here.
Liquid, break.
I can run over there, and in that case, I would be over there.
Oh, this calls for group photo. I think we all survived, more or less.
Yeah, except for FEMA.
More or less. Should be.
Yeah. Well, I hope some of you remembered last time we were awesome.
Local Zans, are we
completely
at Nixxen, please? Should we start with the group photo, or should we just do the debriefing?
Debriefing first.
Oh, okay.
Okay, good. Let's start with let's start with insertion, so
nice
we can start with
that.
The Condor.
Yeah, that was quite good. The only problem is there was a bit confusion about Fox 1, Fox 2, so we heard both Fox 1 and Fox 2 left the building, and then yeah, so we didn't actually go to LZ2. Then we just hold off for a while, and we were called in to do airstrikes or light airstrikes towards numerous positions actually in town. So and we took some bits of surprise fire, which Caster saved our butts. We flew almost directly into an MG, which almost took us down, but we were lucky, and he hit the guy on the first couple of rounds, I think. So that was very, very lucky. So apart from that, we circled, had fun, got to see you guys crawl around the town, look for stuff.
Okay, thank you. Okay, more?
I was just wondering if Ace or anyone else had some.
Nah. Lots of bullets. Fun.
Civilians. Hawk?
That's me.
That's random.
Big Hawk.
Where is random?
Is somebody having a heart attack? I can hear somebody heavy breathing.
You're heavy
Viking
breathing
again.
Did we? Oh, sorry, we lost the Hawk.
Yeah, he. Yep. No, wait.
He might not be dead though.
I don't think he's dead. Normally, I can't shut him up. So.
Oh, we could go for a search and rescue.
But I think we better find him.
Okay. Wolfden.
Yeah, we started in the zone about 200 meters away from ROP. We wandered over there, started getting eyes on the place. We didn't really see any heavy installations immediately, but once we had the first overflight of a helicopter, we could see some tracer fire, and we could use that tracer fire to narrow down the air support. While we were laying there, we were actually kind of split up because I used the sniper team a bit in front of us. We had suddenly two insurgents walk in on us, which was nice. And then we kicked ass and extracted.
Cool. Foxman?
Yeah, so we reinserted both teams. I'm not sure what happened there, Shaba. Doesn't matter. So we landed there and we moved out. Fox 2 managed, got close to the compound, kicked in the door, and yeah, exactly, and pissed off the whole city. So suddenly everybody started attacking us. I think Fox 2 took a casualty there, and then we kept on getting fired, and we moved up there and linked up with them, kept on fighting them off, and then we started looking for crates, because after that Cass had been called in and it was pretty quiet in the city, and knows it.
Thorin,
oh,
no.
Somebody's really moaning deep. It's Viking.
It's Thorin.
No, it's Viking.
It's working.
No, it's Darth Medic.
Always Viking.
It's not me.
Yes, you.
It is.
And we found two crates, we blew them up, and technical started attacking, and then we extracted.
No, it's not. I've just checked. Not me, so there.
Okay, thank you, Fox 1. Fox 2, anything to add?
Yep. Get off the LZ. Went quite well. Proceeded west into the city, did a few dry runs of breaching before we got into the compound, came up under, I wouldn't say heavy fire, but it got sporting at some occasions with accurate sniper fire. We lost FEMA to a good shot. We then got pinned. Torin came up and gave us support. We broke out, we went on top of the little mountain, cleared the bunker, and then engaged contacts within the city whilst they cleared. We then went into city, cleared west of the road, and then went up to a bunker that should have been clear but wasn't clear, so we cleared it, and then somebody died again, right. I think, because we got snuck up on because we were being a bit lazy, but we managed to deal with him, and then engaged a technical at massively long range and destroyed it. Woo! And then came home for team medals.
Okay, thank you. From my point of view, this worked out quite nice. I think Fox 1 and Fox 2 worked excellent together, doing the task with
Dump
insurgent. and I think Wolf worked out nice. Good intel, good CAS, or FAC, whatever you want to call it. And I think the pilots did the work. So it was, for me, just a joy to lie there and watch your work. I used 25 bullets, hitting no one.
Oh, good on you. I used around 600.
I was at 1600 meters, so I was trying to aim.
Fire.
super safari.
Yeah, I just want to add a little bit since I made the mission, and it's quite interesting to see how different tactics really matter in ArmA, because we played this 2 times before. Each time we have been completely ass wiped. One thing we managed to do this mission once, and then we pretty much just grinded it until we finished. And this time we took three real casualties due to enemy fire.
Yeah,
and one like we lost random at the end there, but the chopper was shot down. But still, I think this probably proves that we actually managed to pull off a real good team tactic using all our assets. That's really cool. That's how LAMBS might should be. Of course, some you lose, some you win, but this one is a victory in my book.
Yeah,
this definitely.
Comment there, because we were now using the little bird and the condor, the black hawk. Do the foxes think that's too much, or is it okay?
That's okay.
To be honest, when we were pinned in that compound, that was not too much. No. Thank you.
So there was plenty of infantry for you to kill off.
Oh, plenty.
Yeah, plenty.
And they were very difficult to see because of the green zone as well. It was quite good.
Yeah, they came running in from like everywhere. And the fact that we were both dropped up at approximately the same area made it so Fox 2 could go up there and take aggro, you could say, and we could just sit back and take out everyone who's coming for them.
That's pretty much how it went, mate.
Yeah.
That's pretty much how it went, yeah.
Yeah, normally, normally we would probably not use the Black Hawk is actually a bit of a killing machine because you can stay still in the AO and just fire and hammer those bullets. But if there is, would be fun to try the same mission one more time, and there is a A10 available here, and just see how that changes things, because then that means you have 2 seconds for each round with fire support, and that just changes the whole picture.
Yeah, but Shama, we have killed all the enemies in town, so there's no point now with A10.
Oh, damn, I want to go back.
So in my book, this is a mission success. I think Fox 1 and Fox 2 did great, and Wolf did great, and the pilots did great, actually. So,
cool.
Great mission. Yeah. So, thank you, Shama, and thank you, everyone.
Oh, Aizen wants to say something.
Aizen.
Hi. Well, first of all, thank you for the birthday song. That was beautiful.
You're welcome.
Second of all, a good call by Shama to have a crew chief link up with the FAC. Great job by the FSC directing fire and spotting during
apart
the
from your civvies you killed, you war criminals.
There's no such thing as a
civvies. Was never reported, never reported.
Okay, we were ordered to shoot everything that moved, so that's not on us.
Guys, just one thing. Aizen, come here.
Mm-hmm.
Oops.
What's that? Oh dear.
I think you get the rest. Is that random? That's random.
Yeah, now we're in.
Seriously.
What?
Shoot
him. Amazing. You're kidding me.
All call signs, all call signs.
Yay!
Ice is
random.
Free
there you
game.
Are, buddy. Oh, you're AK. Man, you've been behind enemy lines.
Kill Ice.
I got him! I'm gonna fix it, Duft.
Fix me?
Please. You got everybody.
No, Aizen got him, I got.
Fix me.
I'm fixing you.
Yeah. I need fixing, guys.
Stop flagging your eyes at me. I'm fixing you, hang on.
You need to shoot me.
I didn't shoot you.
Fix me.
I didn't, what?
Whoa.
You're getting morphine. Hang on. I got you.
Hello, I'm behind the building.
Yeah, I can see you, you slut. Jesus.
Take care, guys. Thank you. Again.
You still probably need something else. Let's see. Yeah, I got him. Oh, hey. Oh, yeah, his name's Nappy. Oh, hey!
Microphone muted.
Oh, crap.
Oh, so I don't get shot. Well, I get shot down by Taki, so it shot.
Microphone activated.
By singing the birthday song for Aizen, he's turning 26 today. So,
Happy birthday, dear Aizen.
Thank you, man. You look like a monkey, Yang spell I want to.